I believe in punk rock and doing things for yourself, and so yeah, I'm the one that decides, like, well, this is what it's going to sound like, this is what it's going to look like. I want to work with these people.